Hello and welcome. This is a short video about the inspiration that led to the creation of a particular monster on Alterion. If you have explored the cordwood, you have probably encountered these. Melanistic mutant tree rats. Sounds like a runaway science experiment, doesn't it? Well, melanistic mutant tree rats are real. Tree rat is a redneck term for squirrel. Now, unless you live in a few select regions of North America, you've probably never heard of, let alone seen, a melanistic squirrel. However, here in nowhere, Illinois, melanistic squirrels, or black-faced squirrels, as they are sometimes called, are a common sight. Melanism is a rare mutation that results in unusually dark pigmentation. In central Illinois, we have two categories of squirrels, the fox squirrel and the eastern gray squirrel. Eastern gray squirrels have a 1 in 10,000 chance of developing the mutant gene that causes melanism. Furthermore, the melanistic genes are dominant, meaning that the offspring of any black-faced squirrel will also be black. But wait, you may ask. If the genes for melanism are dominant, then why aren't all eastern gray squirrels black? A very good question, with a very interesting answer. You see, before the wilderness of eastern North America was colonized, most squirrels actually were black. They thrived in the canopies of the thick deciduous forests that used to cover the region, where their coloration would help hide them from predators in the prevalent darkness. When the first settlers tamed the land, many of those dense forests were cut down. The light forests that took their place did not provide nearly as much concealment as the old forests. So black squirrels lost their evolutionary advantage over their lighter colored cousins. As a matter of fact, because their black fur contrasted so much with the natural landscape, melanistic squirrels were easier for their most efficient predator to locate and kill them. And those predators were humans. Farmers hated squirrels because of the damage they caused to crops. And humans figured out that the black squirrels' hides made nice gloves and caps, and also that they were tasty little buggers. So humans hunted black squirrels to extinction. Now only in isolated communities are melanistic squirrels making a comeback, very slowly recovering from the genocide committed against them ages ago. Good luck, guys. That concludes this behind-the-scenes video presentation. If perchance you have stumbled across this video without ever having heard of Alterion, we invite you to come and play. Alterion is a text-based medieval fantasy role-playing game that is fun for all ages. Visit our website at alterion.com. That's alterion.com. We hope to see you there. Happy mudding.